Oh, how my heart longs for home. Now I curse the day I got the itch to roam. I can see my father's face before me, saying, "Son, we'll miss you." And my mother standing beside him, trying hard to hold back, saying, "Sure, we can stand in this way, Jack." There was I, the son she bore and reared, now leaving for a strange land. God, I was scared. And my dad put his arm around my shoulder, saying, "I suppose you're right, Mary. He's a man now, after all." Though the curse of immigration must have many an Irish heart scarred. When the first Christmas came, there was I, away from home. My heart and soul was wandering far across the Atlantic foam. Me, the big man, with tears in his eyes, looking out the window at a blue Canadian sky. God, what am I doing here? So the Christmas tree did me no good at all, with me heart so far away. Sure, I had nothing to put under it. Why did I ever stray? I could hear me dad saying, "Son, go out there and get the Christmas log for the fire." A big hunk of wood that he cured all summer long. And I remember him cutting it, and I laughed at him, singing a Christmas song in the middle of spring. When he saw me laugh, he shouted, "Go on, I'll give you a clip across the ear, laughing at your dad, you saucy thing." And the log would burn all Christmas day into the evening, making shadows dance on the wall. As the years roll by, my mind wanders back to these thoughts of home and how I miss them all.